Over the past day, 11,287 people received the COVID-19 vaccine in Kyrgyzstan. 6,051 people received the first jab, 5,236 the second. In total, 888,484 people were vaccinated in the Republic with the first component and 672,098 with the second.